Alright, let's get a job, huh? Is that easy? Oh, I don't think this is easy, actually. What? Who? I don't know what you're talking about. The player? What are you talking about? What, is that tied to the name? Is that a cheat code? That's cool. Now where'd Scoob go? Wow. That sounds pretty hard. Hey, get out of the way, okay? Oh, they made him purposely just ridiculous. A journal? What have you done? Hey, chill. The instant revitalizing device is just the scariest thing. Hey, bud, come on. Can't be doing this. Come on, you're embarrassing yourself. Hey, scoot, okay? What are they making here at factory? Whoa! Me when mom makes spaghetti. Oh, the ropeway. Ah, crap. Oh, it's Thomas. Now we know what the factory is for. Don't like that guy. Where are the others? Hey, where did you come from? Were you here the whole time? Is it RNG? Why does this guy look like Mario with horns? We did it! We got all the elemental hero claymen. What a triumphant jingle. Wow. What a great environment. Not toxic at all. I want to work here. Eye drops, okay. Pretty nice stuff. You can take some stuff. Titiboo. Two-player Donkey Kong Country. What are these enemies? Pigtunia? Scoob! Wow, that's a lot. Wow, now he's friendly? Could oink, I mean work today. Thanks. What is this? Batangatan? Song. Mm-hmm. Oh, he used Horn Drill. The mole used Horn Drill. Would you look at that? Not yet. It would not be cool. It would never get used. What is this? They actually went there. They actually called it a dogfish. Scoob! Should I not be over here yet? What if we just died to dogfish? What if dogfish killed you? Oh! It's over. Where am I? Hello? Egg? Wow. Where the heck am I? Where did they take me? Oh, jeez. Hold up, what's up that mountain? I know where we are. But, like, what's that up there? Hmm. Oh, wait, is that the club? That might be the club. And up to the right is the tower of power. Yo, we can't fight this! This thing's too powerful! Look at this smile user. We're so dead. Finish it off. Scoob didn't make it. Oh, we're not gonna make it. Why'd they put me over here? I'm just gonna lose all my money. Whoops. easy. Where the heck am I? Is this where Salsa shows up? This is where you do the monkey with me. Hey, how'd I get over here? Oh. That was scary. I thought I was stuck. What's up, Will? Ropeway. You have to play Hangman's Gambit to get to Club Titiboo. Oh, Pokemon. Oh, binoculars. So let's take a look-see. Oh, wow. Those things in Lily Cove City. Yeah, the best part. I guess. Wow. It's just like real life. Every night. You can't escape it, even in the game. Ah. An elephant statue, yes. Who are these? Is that number one? Neckbeard? No. It's that guy who had a dog with him just a minute ago. And some dog-like dude. His name is Scoobert. You smell underage. Trying to toss hands. Oh my. The underage smelling poo and the dog smelling woof. Wow. Dang. Hey, back off, okay? Shake. He's trying so hard. The temptation's so real. Shoutouts to Neckbeard, I guess. And number one from the episode where he becomes an adult. Thanks. Number one from Persona 6. Well, we made it. Tone de Gasa. Oh, from the pop culture Persona? Whoever has Emperor has Peter Griffin. Wait, this is good stuff. Well, this isn't. Well, it is, though. Can't you use it as an item or something? IIRC. These are good, though. Are they not? Pickled veggie plant, huh? Wow. Oh, Kuwabara. Smile. What if Lucas just said smile? As he smiles. Is that Tessie? I love you, Magic. Abaccio? Smiz. Betty Boop. Hey, bud. They said this was Johnny Test. Tessie. What just happened? What's happening? The Hangman's John Arbuckle. That's pretty awesome. That'd be perfect. Who's this? It's Abaccio. Am I supposed to grab a seat to this end? Is this my table? Where to? Am I supposed to talk to someone specific? There we go. Just talk to everyone, I guess. Oh. Yeah, it's Tommy. Yeah. Come on, water? What do you have against water? Oh. A fizzy soda for the lad. What did he change his expression to? A smile? What if he pugged? Oh my pork. guys, it's that song from Smash. Let's go lucky. Listen to this bass. Some FF9. What's good, Tessie? That's my worst fear. The train's just not running. Being too late for the train. City boy. I mean, that's not even true. I'm in a random neighborhood, but I work in the city. Big City Soda. Big City Slider Station. You guys remember that? I want to take a big bus someday, like a long bus ride. Not sure I do. I mean, I've been on a bus for like an hour and a half once, and I wasn't that sick of it, but... Maybe a couple more hours would be worse. I'd prefer to a plane, I feel. There's more leg room. Oh, I guess if we're going by, like, how reliable it is, yeah. Traffic would be horrible. Just go the exact opposite way. I made you look. Slimy slug. They look pretty harmless. What's up, Sis? Oh, I want to take a train. I want to take like a train through the countryside. Yeah, I probably should have poggies. I want to do so much traveling. Too bad that's not possible right now, and who knows when. I've heard it alluded to. I think you alluded to it once. I got a couple deets. Definitely don't know the Seven Hot Shower story. Oh, that's the shower. There's even a hot spring. Oh, cool. This. Am I supposed to say no? Is there a funny giggle scene? I want to be stronger, Jiren said. What if Jiren was in this? Thank you. Wow, you have all kinds of secrets, huh? What's in here? Ah. I would love to. Pencil rocket. Better stick, but it's not the good stick. Hey, we should buy this. But do we have the money? Oh yeah. Let's go stick. All right, Scoob. It'll be great for the boss. This is the weirdest bathroom. Hey, where's the toilet? Or is it just the shower room? Is that what we're calling it? No, that's a big toilet. That didn't work out. All right. Looks like we're just going back. Are we leveled up? No, get back in there. We should have named Lucas Johnny. And named Boney Dookie. It would be great. It's not Poggies. This isn't that Poggies. Webbing. Yeah, it's not on that level. It's him! Peculiar cheese, I knew it. Thank you. put these chickens away. The big city fries are good. Thanks, item guy. I forgot the context of that. What was the comparison? Oh, bait and Kaitos. This is a Poggy's moment. This is certified Pog Champ. That's the boss, right? Feverish. We're the party members. We got Lucas. We got Scoob. We got Kumatora, and we got Duster. Yeah, chapter 4 is when, like, the stories start to, like, intersect, and the gang comes together. It's like Dragon Quest IV, Chapters of the Chosen. First three chapters, like, lay the groundwork. Then there's a time skip. Hey, what is he doing there? Oh, we're getting low. Go heal. Scoob is low on strength. Scoob is about to die. Watch out. Zoinks. These guys are annoying, huh? Oh, you know what? There's a whole bunch of equipment I didn't buy. I probably have the money. We should do that, make our lives easier. What do we have for money? Oh yeah, come on. These guys are just in the way. Oh, well. That's enough reason to pause. What is happening? Inventory's not cool. Oh, big city burger? Is he full too? Ay ay ay. To make just a little bit of money. Just a little bit. How much money was that, I wonder? Was that 120? How's that not a back attack? The menu theme. I don't know. What does Flea do? Does it make him itchy? Occasionally stops attacking. Okay. Wow. Oh, come on. We need the fella. Oh, okay. Wow, we squandered that. That's pretty cool. I didn't know that. What am I doing? All right, we definitely have enough money. Let's ascend. Murasaki Forest. That's what I'm thinking. There. Hey, you're in my way. Could get some food while we're here. Oh, wow. Scoob, want a burger? Burger for Scooby. Hey, don't do that, okay? Chill out. What if Lucas just found the power pole? And it was... it was called, like, above average stick. We will keep fighting these two spiders. A hot pocket. I haven't had a hot pocket in ages. So we're going up, right? Last time I had a Hot Pocket, I think, was like freshman year of college. And it didn't come out good. Never had a Hot Pocket. They're not the worst. Is that a gold bat? Not a gold bat. What is this song? Yeah, I don't know if I've ever, like, wanted a Hot Pocket. It's kind of just, like, I don't know. I think I got it in college because we went to the store, like, the school store, on, like, a Sunday, and they never have anything in stock on Sunday. And I was just like, you know, I'm really hungry. I'll just take this Hot Pocket. Hot Poggies. PK Hot Poggies. I love when the song times with that. This is not possible. Sixteen-beat? How? I'm not a musician. Anything exciting? We just did a little baby grinding, because I needed money. So we didn't really progress. Here we go.
Right here on Triple D.
Nice. Alright, does Lucas like cheese? Does Scoob like cheese? I bet Scoob hates it. Nah, oh well. I love cheese. Peculiar cheese would heal me a lot. How much would peculiar cheese heal you guys? How do you get there? Wasn't that a dead end on the other side too? What's in here? Healing? Oh. Is that you, Alfie? Dicky Bird. Dude. Was he gonna give me nut bread? I don't want nut bread. Lucas loves cheese. Okay. Good to know. Rice stuff. Some nice rice stuff. Should I save this? Some nice stuff. I kind of screwed up a bit. I hate the spider. The arachnid. The Arach Nintendo ID. That song's impossible. You gotta be a musician. Ooh, magic gelatin. Just you wait. Is the boss gonna be nuts? Oh my god. Does the drum affect the boss? It's not blind, I just don't remember everything. Easy. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, that was easy. Yeah, I guess I was pretty prepared. Shout out to the pencil rocket. That was pretty free. That was pretty free ZZ Peak. Is this that song? What a pog moment. Visible pog champ. That's like my favorite song from Earthbound. Cause it's just so funny. Duster. He has the egg. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I thought he was hiding it in his hair, like Brooke. This is rough. It'd be one thing if he, like, just got amnesia, but it's been years. He's a different dude now. Destiny. It's time to win. Wave. Me magic. This is rough. This is a bit, right? Magic and Baccio always tie. Which means they always do the same thing. And you also do the same thing. But... what? I'm gonna guess you can't lose, and it's just a joke. No. So he just, okay, so they all use scissors. Is that what's happening? These guys play RPS like I do. Just keep throwing out the same one. What? Was there just voice acting? Baccio. Oh, he has the boxers, huh? Full party. Awesome. We did it. I thought that was someone pulling out a gun. Song with no bass. I love when a party member says sorry to keep you waiting. It always comes after a good scene. Is that it? Oh. We did it. Chapter 4 end. Good timing. We've been doing pretty good. A chapter a stream? Maybe that'll keep up, maybe not.
Who's on the Twitch? Let's raid Enfreak. Thanks for joining, guys. What else would the message be? Alright. Thank you muchly. And have a good night.